Welcome to Sixxie's Boat.
All right, everyone. Welcome back to the channel. Was that thunder? All right, welcome back to the channel. There's a reason I'm whispering, because I cannot set that microphone slider any higher. Okay, I'm gonna tell you why.
Before playing Don't Scream, please play the game the way we intended. This means setting up your microphone correctly. Here's how to do that. You should be able to speak only quietly, not loudly, with slight gasps or sudden sounds counting as screams. If you speak too loudly and your voice exceeds the threshold of the microphone divider line, a red flash will appear on the screen, signaling a scream. It's up to you to find a comfortable balance between speaking softly and what should be considered a scream when you calibrate your microphone. For optimal results, you should determine the best distance to position the microphone from your mouth. Please be aware that external audio software can impact your game's microphone calibration. Adjust settings in both your game and audio software for optimal calibration. Thanks for listening, play fair, and most of all, don't scream.
What is that? No. Please be gone. No. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Cemetery, no, farm. Mini Mart and Homestead. Let's go to the Mini Mart. Hopefully there's people there. Looks like an airplane engine. Is this a trail? It is an airplane. It's an aeroplane. Those are the seats. How do I zoom out? It's an aeroplane. trail go? Is that the trail? This isn't good. All right, I don't like this. Getting really dark. Oh. There was red over there to the left. Oh, that tree. Where's the trail? All right, let's stay on a trail. Is that the mini mart? Oh my gosh. Something is behind us. Something is behind us. That's a door. It's a door. It's just a door. see lights. I see lights. Oh. It almost got me. Did you see that bat? We saw light. Oh my gosh. We have 13 minutes to go. The camera like that. Minutes. I know you heard those screams. Oh my gosh, 11 minutes. It almost got me. It was a moose. What is that? What is that? another door. What is with these doors? That was weak. Is that smoke? Is that cemetery? This can't be good. I really thought it was going to be scarier. We're acing it. Nine minutes. We can last 9 minutes without screaming. Oh my gosh. Where'd it go? I know you saw that. I know you saw that lady in the tree. Eight minutes, Dougie Fresh, you're on. I know it's 6 minutes, but 8 sounded better. What the f- I know you saw that thing. Oh, I screamed. Oh my gosh, it looked like a man with freaking 8 arms. Oh, we almost 8 minutes, man. 8 minutes and 26 seconds we last. Oh, that was fun. That was fun. All right. I can't sit here and say it wasn't as scary as I thought it was when I freaking screamed and lost the game, but I thought it would have better effects since it was like an FMV, a full movie video, but yeah. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. It got me sweaty, so I'll probably pick it up again just to know that I can make it through the end without screaming. So yeah, hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.